We use the deep water culture method in our grocery units, and here's how it works. We have our raft here and our lettuce head. The roots are in water 24/7, where nutrients get delivered directly to them, and they're also exposed to a decent amount of water, which makes the condition a lot more stable for their growth and plant health.